Eggman's forces are surging into the city. We need you here now.
Hold on, Tails. I'm on my way. We don't have time to lose. Better kick things up a notch. Man, look at the size of that thing. I guess all kinds of things show up when your neighborhood turns into a desert. Cleanup is gonna be a chore. There's sand everywhere! Green Hill's looking a lot more like Sand Hill right now. This is it for Green Hill, so the city must be close. Let's get ready for some action.
I just received some incredible news. Sonic is alive!
No way! That's excellent!
What? Oh, thank goodness! I knew it!
He's captured in the orbiting prison. My spy there says he's in a solitary confinement cell, and they've been torturing him for months.
That's horrible! We have to rescue him!
Plan's already happening, Amy. I've got a squad on the way to the spaceport in the chemical plant to borrow a shuttle. Come on, guys. Who's up for an old-school-style jailbreak?
SBO here. My team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now.
No, wait! Watch out!
The masked one's here. The monster that took down Sonic.
Stay focused, rookie! We're off to find a shuttle!
Hurry it up, Rookie! Get out of there as soon as everyone's aboard! Step on it!
Shows Eggman up ahead. Enemies could be lying in wait, so watch your step. I get the feeling Eggman has some tricks up his sleeve.
Yeah.
detecting a ton of readings besides Eggman, too. One is stronger than the others. What could it be? Knuckles, can you hear me?
Rouge, it's about time.
He's been better. They're getting ready to banish him into space.
What? You can't be serious!
Eggman's been keeping Sonic alive all this time. He's been waiting to show him his completed empire before banishing him.
Torturing Sonic just to pass the time? Oh, that's low, even for Eggman.
Eggman got wind of our rescue plan, and is moving forward with his plan ahead of schedule. The clock is ticking, boss.
But we don't even know where he's being held captive!
Yes, we do. Eggman rebuilt the Death Egg. That's where he's keeping Sonic.
The Death Egg? Oh, man! That's not good!
None of this is good, Vector. That's why it's called war. You all know what to do. Let's go get Sonic!